Another major departure for the Walsh administration opens a path for a history-making change at the Boston Police Department.
In my heart and in my soul, I'll always be a policeman, but at the same time, I got to do what's best for my family and take a step back.
After more than 4 years, as Commissioner Bill Evans announced today, that he'll be stepping down to take over as Executive Director of Public Safety at Boston College. And as he gets ready to start there next month, it's who is taking his place that's making headlines. At the same event, Boston Mayor Marty Walsh named Superintendent-in-Chief Willie Gross, Evans' second-in-command, as the city's new top cop, the first person of color to ever lead the department. And Tina Martin tells us, for some people, this has been a long time coming.
He's the right person at the right time for this job, so I ask Chief Gross to come to the microphone and say,
the son of a single mother, William Gross, acknowledged he was making history for a whole generation of young people.
It shows that any kid in Boston, and we were poor and we made it, will have the opportunity to be the mayor, the commissioner, or chief if we all work together.
Gross started out as a street cop in 1985. 33 years later, he'll lead police in a city with what he called a negative history.
Everybody was a police officer.
In the early days, it kept his mother up at night.
Many calls from my mother worried because of the atmosphere at the time betwixt the communities and BPD. But if you want change, be the change. That's why I became a police officer.
Larry Ellison graduated from the academy with Gross. He's with the Massachusetts Association of Minority Law Enforcement Officers.
Well, it is a big deal. If you know Boston.
Ellison says Boston's first African-American police officer, Horatio Homer, took the job more than a century ago.
So we're almost 100 years as his appointment to now we have our first black police commissioner.
Of the department's 2,200 officers, about 30% are people of color.
I definitely think it's something we have to work on. I think even here, you know, that we need to work on. I mean, representing police officers of color, it has not always been easy. And I think that we'll have agreements and disagreements with the new Commissioner Gross.
Commissioner Gross has his work cut out for him. It's been a violent summer. Shootings on July 4th and this past weekend raised this year's homicide number to 30.
One homicide's too much. One senseless act of violence is too much. So we can do it. We're going to walk towards each other so we can step forward and overcome any obstacle that we face in this city.
He believes a strong bond between police and community will make that happen. Tina Martin, WGBH News.
Outgoing Commissioner Bill Evans will join me and Marjorie Egan tomorrow on Boston Public Radio for his final Ask the Commissioner segment at noon.